hi, I didn't even see you there. Hello, and welcome to my channel. I basically talk about pointless stuff here. If you like pointless, random, stupid videos, then you've come to the right place. Come on, pop a squat and I'll tell you all about my life. Not really. I thought today would be a good day to talk about society nowadays and like the cool, hip, trendy words that people are using nowadays that some are cool, but some I just do not understand. And I'm basically gonna talk about it through this video and share my thoughts and feelings with you guys, because who doesn't want to know my thoughts and feelings? Duh. Let's get started. First thing I think is hilariously annoying is when it's mostly said by girls, especially when they're talking like other girlfriends, when they say, I can't even. I'll give you an example. Oh my god, Billy did not text me the other day. I can't even. Automatically, I think, in my head, you can't even what? Like, finish your sentence. You only gave me half a sentence to work with. Finish your point so I can process and understand what the hell you're talking about. But I always want to be like, you can't even what? Like, they're gonna somehow know that I'm thinking that and they should finish their sentence. Next one is instead of calling like your significant other like baby or babes or honeykins or boo boo pie or fuzzy lumpkins or something like that, you call them bae. I just never got into bae because I looked it up and I think it's like in German or something like that, it's supposed to mean so I thought that's actually really mean for you to call your honey boo a piece of just my thought. I'll finish this later, someone's home. I don't know why I can't record when people are in the house, but it gives me like anxiety and I can't do it, so I have to finish this later. Never mind, it wasn't anybody coming inside, it was just my dog being let inside. I apologize for the stampede in the background, but that is my puppy playing with a dead toy. Alright, be nice to your lover. If you're mad at them, call them butthead or something. Hello! It's a baby! Yay! Hi! Are you gonna be in my video too? No? Okay. Last one. When people say they haven't done something in like a minute, clearly you're lying because it has been way longer than a minute and you're delusional and you're horrible at telling time. You literally think you haven't done that in a minute. Go back to school, learn how to tell time properly, stop lying to yourself, and just say, I haven't done that in a really long time. You don't need to try to make it complicated and try to be hip like all these little teeny boppers nowadays. Just keep it old school. Just call it how it is. Like always, feel free to subscribe to my YouTube. I put up a video whenever I feel like it. It's been a lot less than I'd like. Hello? You wanna say bye-bye to people? Come here, come here. Oh, it's a baby. It's my baby and it keeps growing and growing and growing and getting bigger and bigger every single day. Hello and I say bye. That. I blow on him, he tastes like a split second, and then he attacks the shit out of me. It's scary as hell. I'm such a bad owner. Why?